Hello ladies and gentlemen, and what we have here is Lost Woods. So this is the game I've been working on since yesterday, and I just finished it today. So it took me 2 days, to complete, and this will be my second game that I'm actually releasing publicly. And so it's basically based off of Slenderman, so it's basically my own spin on Slenderman. So let's get started. So right off the bat, title screen says Lost Wood. You have two options: enter woods or leave woods. And you may or may not recognize a wood as the same woods as in Life in Minitown. Again, this game took me 2 days to make, but trust me, you will hardly recognize it because it's a few changes later. So we're gonna go ahead and read up on the information. This game is best played with headphones and Alone in the Dark, which is 100% what I'm doing is if you're not taking the answer since I'm not in the dark. But let's do this thing, let's try. Somehow, someway you find yourself lost. Someway, somehow you know you are trapped. Somehow, someway you know how to get out of here. These things go way too fast for me to read. Again, if you want to read it, pause the video. Go way too fast for me to read. So, again, you might recognize the title screen that they the same thing from Life. So, I'm going to accept for the two characters that we have here wearing red and actually wearing clothes. That's why I'm picking one that's on board. Is this the right avatar for you? Yes, it is. So, it just tosses me right into the action. This is the menu, but you don't get all the other information you get, like the title screen. I mean, the status and everything. You just get the pause menu, which is basically that, and that's it. So, this game is basically the bare bones. Because I just stripped a lot of systems down just to make this game. So as you can see, I have one page. And the pages aren't all the treasure chests. There goes one right here. Let's go see it that way. So one thing I would like to recommend to you guys is do not go inside that mansion. Those chests do spawn randomly, and it just happens that they're messing with each other. It just happens that they're messing with each other, basically. And then there's death right there chasing them. And this one's the one that teleports, and that one's the one that teleports on after. And he can move through objects. Okay, he's gone. Let's go ahead and check that. Pages so far. Some playthroughs is easier than others. Like this one is 100% easy for me. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I'm doing a video on this. And then this one to succeed. Yeah, this is a bad plan. Just hope all my he's the one that teleports. So that's Lost Woods. I'm gonna go ahead and do another run through. Let me just check up one more time, 4 minutes, okay? One more run through. Let's see how things change. Why are they just spawning? The best thing to do with this one is actually just stand still, because you can't touch them. So, just stand still, because if you move, you can move to bullets, and all he does is just touch you. Around you there, please go. No trade, let me go. Things I've been never looking for, no pages. Why is it? Chasing to kill you. gonna show you guys what happens when you get 8 pages. chigooX up there. Oh, the suit again. Close speech. I'm pretty sure that one also has 4 words. Okay, right now we are dead. The only thing I see in my life was that treasure chest. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, we just died. So I'm just gonna go ahead and cheat the rest of the treasure chest. Let me know. Pages. Don't worry about these, I just want stuff to make it random. A whole bunch of random information. It's gonna be easy page count. Let's go ahead and just bump that up to 8. It was all a lie, all a lie, now you shall die. So yeah, that's actually me voice acting that, and also, it doesn't kill you instantly. Instead of spawning one, it spawns 3. The only reason why I died is because I was standing in one spot. So it just spawns 3 deaths instead of 1, and they will kill you. So that's it for Lost Woods. I am going to be releasing the patch in like 5 minutes to update the one that I already had, because I just found 2 bugs while playing this, and I will fix that as soon as possible. Thank you for watching, and I hope you download this game, comment on this video telling me what you think about the game, like this video if you liked it, also subscribe if you're a new subscriber, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.